Come here. Hi.
It started raining.
See, I was just telling you, you have this moth everywhere on the street. This moth caterpillar.
Oh! Moth caterpillar. Hairy one, yeah?
Your one.
The woolly bear, huh?
Yeah.
Hairy one.
I haven't touched one.
I don't know. I have a hypersensitivity of touching moth caterpillar. So
hypersensitivity.
Don't touch them. You might have to take anti-allergen. Avil. Do you have Avil?
Then touch.
Does it contain sulfur?
Huh?
Does it contain sulfur?
You are,
no, it doesn't contain sulfur.
Okay. Because I had gone on my Everest base camp and they said take something. What do you take while you
Huh?
Some sulfur drug. For high altitude sickness, you take something.
For altitude sickness?
Yeah, and I couldn't take it because I got sulfur
allergy. No,
but why altitude sickness? Motion sickness, you mean?
No.
If you go high, no?
If you go high, what's your problem when you go high?
Somebody gets altitude sickness, you start headache.
Okay, not enough oxygen. So for that there is a drug? I didn't know this.
Dimax.
Dimox.
I didn't know what is the drug.
But it's sulfur, so
what is the drug?
Okay, wait. Be careful guys, it's slippery.
Wash your feet. Wash your feet.
You guys can sit here and have your snacks.
And
we can leave after like 15 minutes.
Oh, here the phone. Yeah, I can. Okay, yeah. Can we talk about
hold it up. It's a video. Yeah, that's enough.
I just kept it in.